I'm Tessa. Welcome to Fun Science Demos. Today, the big idea is, what are rocks and minerals? We know we live on Earth. Earth is made up of three different types of matter. The first one, air. It's a gas. It's all around us. The second one, the ocean. It's a liquid, water. It's everywhere. And the third one, well, we live on continents. They're solid, and they're made of rock. And under those continents, and under that water, is more rock. So I have four different rocks here. Let's take a closer look at them. Let's start with this one. It's different, lots of different colors in this rock. And this one right here, it feels interesting. And this one is, well, it's solid. They all were. And this one has got lots of little different pieces. Well, what is this made of? Let's take a closer look at this interesting rock right here. When I look closely at this rock, I see many different colors. How does it get those colors? Well, it's got black. It's got a little bit of gray. It's got this pinky beige color. This is made up of a lot of different things. And this rock can be found all over the world. If I were to dig right under me in North America, I'd find this rock. If I were to dig in Africa, I'd find this rock. If I were to dig under any continent, I would find this rock. It's pretty famous. This rock is called granite. Through science, we've discovered that rocks are made of two or more minerals. See this black mineral right here? That's right in here. That's those black pieces. This white one, well, that's in here too. And the brownish, pinkish color, that's here too. Pretty awesome. But how did this mineral and this mineral go together to make this? It's not happening. Through science, we've discovered that these three minerals can melt and go from a solid to a liquid. And well, where does that happen? Deep inside the Earth. Here's a picture of deep inside the Earth. And those liquids mix together. And those minerals get all mixed up. And as they cool, they change and they turn in to this rock. Granite makes up our continents. And our continents are on top of the Earth's crusts. And so are the oceans. They're on top of the Earth's crust too. And what's the Earth's crust? Another rock, basalt. Wow, science is so cool. If you want to learn more about rocks and minerals, check out our links in the video description. Thanks for watching.